six for six on this property. I don't know what killed this, but...
if you live or if you die.
That's a shame.